We have new details about a fatal shooting in Tyler. The trial date has been set for one of the two men accused of murder. Derek Willis is accused of opening fire at a daiquiri restaurant back in June of last year. A woman inside who was celebrating her birthday was killed. It happened at New Orleans Flavors Daiquiris on Troop Highway. Talisha Brown was celebrating her 46th birthday that night when she was fatally hit by gunfire twice. Willis' trial is set to start August 29th.